You're gonna grant me any three wishes I want, right?
Almost. There are a few provisos, a couple of quid pro quos.
Like?
Rule number one, I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Rule number two,
I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else.
What? You little punim there.
Rule number three,
I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't like doing it.
Other than that, you got it.
What's the wish? Okay, you see her?
Hi, good evening. Thank you for coming.
Lena, happy birthday.
How are you?
That's my second wish, Long. I wish...
Stop. I can't do love.
What? No, Long, it's not...
Couple of rules I should have mentioned. I can't do time travel. I can't kill people. And it pains me to inform you, not really. I can't make people fall in love with you.
No. It's not like that, Long. She's my best friend. That's my wish. I want my friend back.
Same time. So here's the basics. Step one, read the letter. Step two, say what you want. Step three, there is no step three. See, it's that easy. You get three wishes. They must begin with rubbing the lamp and saying, I wish. Got it?
Think so.
Couple other rules. You can't wish for more wishes. Three is enough. Now, I can't make anybody love anybody or
bring anybody back from the dead.
Feel free to interrupt me anytime you don't understand. I'm kidding. Don't ever interrupt me, no matter what. Now, I usually don't have to go through all of this because by the time the guy gets to me, he pretty much knows what he wants, and it generally has to do with...
I'm the smarter.
Do me a favor. Do not drink from that cup. I promise you there's not enough money and power on Earth for you to be satisfied. Good?